Gil, what are you doing here?
Well, I was about to... you know this woman?
Of course I do. Daddy loves Sylvia. We always used to visit here together.
Yes, we did have a very good landlord-tenant relationship. You could have taken a page from that book, you know.
Peaches?
Yes.
What are you doing here?
I'm picking up my order and a few other things.
What?
Yes, Vera, Bridget, Heather, I'd like you all to meet my oldest, dearest, and best customer, Claire Schmidt.
Oh. She's your big client. The landlord's wife is your big client.
The one and only.
Why didn't you tell me this?
It didn't seem that important. Claire, dear, a bit of bad luck with your big order. Got delivered to the wrong address. I'll have to get it to you tomorrow. Is that okay?
Oh, yes, of course. The dress rehearsal isn't until tomorrow night.
Dress rehearsal?
Yes. I'm the arts director at the Happy Valley Retirement Community. And I'm directing an edgy version of the pajama game. Sylvia made some of the costumes.
Claire Bear?
Yes, Bill. What on earth is going on here?
Your husband is just talking about how he plans to evict my grandmother and to have her arrested.
Nonsense. He won't do that.
I won't.
No. Let's think this through in a way that you can most clearly understand. You know that black lacy thing I bought for our anniversary last month? Yeah. And that certain something you like taking off me so much? Yeah. Sylvia makes those. So, if you evict her, or shut her down, or any combination thereof, I will be wearing nothing but flannel pants and old smelly t-shirts. In other words, if you shut her down, I shut you down. What time should I come back for my things tomorrow?
I could run back to Saucy Lips to pick up the boxes right now if you want.
That would be perfect, Heather dear.
I know I messed up, but do I still have a job?
Of course you do, dear. Doesn't she, Gil?
What? Yes, yes.
Mr. Schmidt, does this mean you're not going to be shutting down my business?
Not shutting you down.
Or evicting her.
Not doing that either.
You're a lamb, Gil. You're so sweet. I want the dinner made and the laundry done by the time I get home.